Hello, this is Hans van der Kwast, Senior Lecturer at IIT Delft Institute for Water Education. In a previous video, I've demonstrated how to create a lookup table for discrete rasters using the raster attribute table plugin and the lookup table from RAT tool. Now it also supports to derive the lookup table from continuous rasters, also called scalar rasters in the PC raster language. So I'll demonstrate that in this video. Make sure you have installed the raster attribute table experimental plugin. Today it didn't download from the experimental plugins, but from the GitHub page I could install it from the zip file. Let's go to the styling panel and choose single BAM pseudo color to style this continuous raster. I click classify, it will give a continuous distribution of a color ramp, and because it's elevation I've inverted it. But we need to use a discrete interpolation, and we can choose the amount of classes or edit the values that are in the first column of the table. And we can choose an equal interval, or we can change it to quantile. So these are all the options. Then when you are happy with it, we can store this in the raster attribute table. Click right on the continuous raster layer and choose new attribute table, and make sure you choose the GDAL attribute format. And then you can click open raster attribute table. And there you see the fields with the minimum and the maximum value and the class descriptions. But for our lookup table, we need to change those class descriptions into numbers that we want to give the output classes, because we can only store numbers as cell values. So in this case, it will be an ordinal map with 5 classes. So after setting the classes, we can close the attribute table and go to the processing toolbox. And there in the PC raster, we can find the lookup table from RAT tool. There we can choose the DTM. It will automatically detect if it's a continuous or discrete raster and format the lookup table in the correct way. So here for the DTM, we choose lookup elevation. So here we see the result in the PC raster lookup table format for ranges. And the tool works as such that in the first row, we see that the lower value and the higher value of the range are included in the range with the square brackets, and that for the other lines, the first value, the low value, is not included in the range, and the high value is included in the range. And in the last column, you see the output classes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now we can use the lookup tool, and we choose there the input raster DTM. And we can use our new lookup table. And we need to choose the correct output data type. In this case, it's ordinal. So these are classes with an order. And I can save it to DTM classes. I run it. And there's our reclassified raster. And because it's discrete, we style it with the paletted unique values. And if I use the same color ramp as the original file, then I get exactly the same results. So this is a nice method to create your lookup tables and reclassify rasters.